shit. All right. So welcome again to our original music showcase at the Pattenburg House. Thank you all for coming out so nice and early on a beautiful day. Let's hear it for the Pattenburg House. Thank you guys at the Pattenburg for supporting original music, letting us do this down here. And of course, it's Operation Jersey Cares. It's a fundraiser today, so please give freely. All the money donated today will go to sending care packages to our soldiers who are based overseas. So it's a very worthy cause. Thank you guys for being here today and supporting this, supporting us as musicians. And be sure you go outside. There's lots of good stuff, hoodies, t-shirts, caps, all that good stuff. And without further ado, please welcome the whirlwind of the East Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Rob Viola.
I want to thank Tracy, Trisha, and Operation Jersey Cares for doing this, taking the time, and Lori and the folks here at the Pattenburg House, because this place has really become like the musical mecca for, I don't know, 50 miles as far as I'm concerned in any given direction. And it's got a lot to prove it. There's a lot of great folks that are here today, and this is kind of like my actually very first time I'm playing my originals that I wrote solo in front of a captive audience. I played with my good friend and co-writer Lisa Coppola several times, and she's coming up to join me in a little bit. But so I was really excited when Tracy told me about this a while back, and I was happy to make it work, so thanks for doing this. So this first song is probably the one that's closest to me. I go to New England every autumn, and every time I stop at a cafe, there was this old gentleman who was kind of coughing and wheezing at the window, and I felt really bad. I didn't know what to say to him, and as I left about a half hour home on my trip, I felt a very deep wave of regret come over me that I didn't talk to him. So over the years, I kept going back and forth and never ran into him, and I talked to some of the waitresses, and they gave me his backstory, so this is why I am able to write a song about a guy called Louie. Thank you. spend some time shooting the breeze at a falling sea chase. He's got a thing for a gal named Seal who's about half his age. Then he got his peeling potatoes where a rock post ladies that day. Never talk to that lonesome old soul and I won't be able to say hello. Another Tommy is a good Scotch drinker, and he had just a funny little conversation one time and says, "Yeah, I wonder if there's Scotch in heaven." So in my head I'm going, I think I'll write a song and we'll find out together if it's there or not. Thank you.
Scotch in heaven. Scotch in heaven.
some good old friends in another cloud, and we talked about old times. Some were drinking fancy Merlot, some Corona with a lime. Strolled by Janice's Mercedes, and as I looked around for her, oh, that whiskey-coated voice singing with the angels in the choir, let the scotch in heaven, scotch in heaven. Took a sip or two, might get my motor ready. Scotch is fine, on whiskey, what she likes a lot. There's a man with bourbon called the Devil's Cup.
Oh,
Tunes up, which he does because he cares about us.
Saw the tune song.
I wanted to point out that several of the acts do have CDs over here. Lisa's one of them. Lisa Pope, if you would like some music from her, please feel free to buy. And I guess some of that money, probably the sales goes to the artists. I'm guessing. Do we know that for sure? Can you verify that, Rob? Do we know?
You'd have to talk to the lady.
All right. But please, these guys are doing this for free today. So the way they're going to make money, buy their CDs, come out to see them next time they play, support live original rock and roll music in New Jersey. Thank you!
Thank you.
happens when you fool around the wrong person. So don't forget, folks, in front of me is the tip apparatus for Operation Jersey Cares. So those are folks that just walked in, they're going to be helping out our veterans near and far. It's better you hear me talking than the tuning song that I don't know again. Band talks better than me, actually.
How are you?
He's a pro. You have nothing to say. Not being speechless.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
You're going to bear with me. Again, thanks to all the folks here, Pat Burke and Tracy, for having this and many other benefits. This is not the only benefit they do. They've not just become known for being a great music mecca here for what I consider 50 miles around, but I think that's pretty true, so it counts. Alright, so the next song is a love song of a certain type. I didn't put too much dramatic license into this. Hey, got some friends, Jersey friends from Florida / Jersey. So this next song is a bit of a love story with a little twist on it, but it's kind of all really true. It's called Dark Blue.
Kisses and lips are true, I'd say.
Don't know what kind of Yeah.
last one we're gonna do for. You don't need the title for that song, y'all know it.
But this one you don't know, but Robbie and I wrote this one afternoon, and it's based upon somebody I broke up with, and he would just not leave, no matter what I did, no matter how many times I told him, he would just not leave. So maybe you've had this experience. This one is called Stuck to My Shirt.
I witnessed it. It's kind of a little kind of a little country, a little rock and roll, but
yes!
Let's hear it once again for Robert Stephen Viola and Mrs. Noble. Come on, big pepper and hands, round of applause. And once again, Lisa does have CDs for sale over here. If you buy one, it says that $2 from each CD will go to Jersey Cares.
I changed my mind, I'll donate all the money.
She's donating all the money. So if you buy a CD, all the money goes to the fund. And you can write it off, I imagine. I don't know. I don't know how these things work. Up next, we have the incomparable and amazing and not so hirsute Carl Deedle and the Carl Deedle Five. Carl, not so hirsute, you know what that means? It means you have no hair.